Good morning, everyone. Today we will start a new chapter, chapter number 11. Human eye and colorful world. Generally, as we have seen in chapter number 10, if you want to see anything, there is a need of light. If there is light, then you can see the object. But not only that. Not the light is only necessary. The light should be reflect also from that object. If the light reflect from that object, then you can see that object. But not only that. That light which is reflected back from the object should be entered to our eyes. Then we can see the object. So, for seeing an object, we need a light. Light should be reflect from that object, that light should be enters to our eye. Then we can see the object. So, the eye is the human organ which is needed to see any object, which is very important for us, because due to this eye, we can see the whole world, the colorful world. Because of that eye, you can see what the writing on the board. You can see the nature, beauty of nature. You can see a beautiful rose, right? So, the organ, which is eye, it is very important for us, because the eye can only the one organ which can sense the light and which gives messages to the brain about an object which color of it. So the human eye is one of the most important organ of our body. Whenever you just close your eyes and tries to walk on a straight line during that time, you can't do that. Just try it, right? Just close your eye and try to walk on a straight line. You can't do that, because our two eyes exactly make a distance, what the distance of that object, what is exactly the way, everything is done by this eye. And eye gives a message that are you walking on a straight line or not. So whenever you close your eye and trying to walk on a straight line, you can't do that, because our eye always give the messages that where the object is, how much far it is and how the close it is. Means it gives the exact position of the object where it is from us, which is done by the eye. And just because of that, you can say that the eye is the most important organ for us. Just because of this eye, you can see the color of a world. Generally, a light. Generally, you know that you can see the object due to the light, right? But the ray of light is of white. The ray of light is a white. Then how can you see the object with the different colors, right? The main thing is that you can see the object due to the light. When the light reflects back from the object and enters to your eyes, it produces some sensation in your eye, which gives the messages to the brain, and you can easily understand. That brain interprets that message and you can easily understand about that object. But how can you know about the colors? Because it's the light which is striking on the object is a white color. Then how can you know the color of object? Because the white light is the composite of seven elements, which is pure. Which is pure. A seven color of rainbow. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and red. So the white light is the composite of seven colors. Whenever any object is there, if the object has a red color, red. Then when a white light strike on it, it has a red color. So it just reflect back a red color. All the other colors from the vidya are just absorbed by that object, and only red color will be reflected from that object, and that reflected red color just entering our eyes, and you can see that object as a ray. The reflected rays which is coming from that object is only a ray. If there is a red rose, and if you want to see it, then the white light just strike on it, all the colors are absorbed by it, but it has a red color, so it doesn't need it, so it just reflect back that red color, and this red color enters in our eyes from that rose. So you can see the rose as a red color. So whenever you want to see that rose, red color of rose, with the help of yellow light, it will be a black, because that yellow light will be absorbed by red rose. But you have to do this practical in the dark room. If there is any tube light or a lamp which exactly strike a white light on it, then that white light, from that white light, a red light will be, comes to us, enters to our eyes, and just because of that, you can see the another color. So, if you want to see that the which light is just reflect back, then you have to make the dark room. Then you have to put a red rose and just strike a yellow light on it. During that time, you can't see that rose, because that rose becomes a black. So, if the object is white, then you can say that the all colors reflect back, and you get a white. White is a composite of seven colors, so seven colors are reflected. So you get a white. And if the object is black, so all the colors are absorbed. All colors are absorbed. A black obstacle or black object. When the light is strike on that black object, all the rays are just absorbed by that object. And you can see there is no colors are striking back. Okay. If there is no light, what's the color of that room? A black. It means there is an absence of light. The light is not reflected back. Or you can say that there is no light. So like that, if the object is black, all the colors of light are absorbed. Not a single ray is reflected. So you can see that object's color. So it is absorbed there. So the object becomes black. If it is white, then all the colors are reflected. And you get the color of object as a white. So whenever you see the red object, only red color of light is reflected. If the green, if there is a leaf, then the green color is reflected back, and you can see the leaf as a green color. If there is another color than these seven, then there may be a more than one colors are reflected back, and they mixed up and gives you a new color, and you can see that type of color. So like that, if you want to see the colorful world, you need an eye. And with the help of eye, you can see a colorful world, in which the all colors can be seen due to the reflection of that particular color. If the object is red, it reflects a red color, and you can see as object as a red. So here it is, how you can see the colors of a world and your sense partner. Okay? So, it is enough for today. In the next day, I will teach you a construction and the working of human eye.